The following contest is an elimination match. Making her way to the ring from Glasgow, Scotland, the Greek Goddess.
This superstar has a lot of confidence, a lot of pride, but there's also a lot of respect for their opposition tonight.
Oh, I get it. Great mind games at work.
No, Corey, just respect.
And representing the Megastars from Glasgow, Scotland, Holly Rose.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE. This woman is the real deal.
And representing Damage Control from Glasgow, Scotland, the Psycho.
This is an individual with the smarts to know that their own ambitions are worth protecting. You won't find them wasting time glad-handing or building flimsy allegiances.
You also won't find them smiling or meeting up with friends for meals or getting any presents during the holidays.
And representing the family from Glasgow, Scotland, the Boss.
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Well, why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh? Here comes a true superstar.
And from Glasgow, Scotland, Sarah.
You can hear loud and clear just how the WWE Universe feels about this individual.
Oh, yeah, they don't care for this superstar's superiority and the way they lord it over everyone.
Look, facts are facts. Some people are just better, Saxton. It's like you and me in commentary.
Come on, let's go! Yeah!
Now, one of the most popular competitors in the world.
And from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan!
We used to wonder if Liv Morgan could ever reach her potential. Well, she is.
And representing the Good Girls from Glasgow, Scotland, Emily.
The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. A lot of drama involved with this one.
And their opponent, representing Pretty Mean Sisters from Glasgow, Scotland, Shannon the Queen.
Here's a competitor who knows the value of respect. At every show, this one asks me how my day is going and even compliments my suit.
Wow, a goody two-shoes and a liar. What a terrible person.
Thank you.
Eight superstars, one fall to a finish. I imagine the action is going to be fast and furious. And we just saw some serious offense.
Yeah. is scary.
A competitor has been eliminated. A competitor has been eliminated.
Fought back with a punch to the gut.
She throws her back in. She shoots up the top rope. Dangerous thinking.
Some time to take another look at some of the highlights from that one.
Here is your winner, Shannon the Queen.
And what a victory, surviving and ultimately thriving in a match like this.
Elimination matches are absolutely a cruel mistress, but they certainly found